From out of the great Smoky Mountains, it's Smoky Mountain Jamboree time. We've got for you yours truly, of course, Ramblin Tommy Scott, my little blockheaded pal, Luke McLuke, Curley Williams, Georgia Peach Pickers, the John Daniel Quartet, and Ed Jordan's Tennessee Farmers. Let's get the show rolling, and here's artist number one, Curley Williams, and his Georgia Peach Pickers. Take it away, Curley.
Looking like a pumpkin, only halfway right. Smoking, drinking, chewing, and thinking all the while that there's nothing equal to putting on the style, putting on the agony, putting on the style. That is what the young folks are doing all the while. As I look around me, I'm very apt to smile to see so many people.
Go down the Smoky Mountains, go down the Smoky Mountains.
friends and neighbors, there you have it. Ed Jordan's Tennessee Farmers, and a great job.
Say, Scotty, why did the hillbilly shoot the clock?
Now, wait a minute, Luke. Why did the hillbilly shoot the clock? I don't know.
He was just killing time.
Now, wait. Well, that's enough of your nonsense. Now we're going to watch and listen to the famous John Daniel Quartet. And here they are, neighbors.
Anchor my ship on the other side.
Honey, do you love me?
hope you've enjoyed our get-together today, neighbors. And if you enjoyed it, why, watch out for us next time when we'll be coming at you from right out of the great Smoky Mountains with homespun and country music. Well, this is Ramblin' Tommy Scott speaking for all the gang and saying, we'll be looking at you, you'll be watching out for us. So long, everybody. So long.